It's Katrina Dew here, welcoming you to Step Into the Valley with the 3-Step Realty Group. Now in today's episode, we're gonna talk about what is a pre-approval and why do I need one when buying a home? Now, there are 3 primary terms you're gonna hear from your lender when working on your pre-approval to find out how much home you could buy or how much of a loan you qualify for. It's a pre-qualification, a pre-approval, and fully underwritten. Let's start with pre-qualification. Now, a pre-qualification is typically a lender's opinion of how much you could qualify for. So what they do, it's the equivalent of if you were talking to the lender on the phone and they were asking you how much income does your household make, how much do you owe in debt, and they're taking those numbers from over the phone and they're calculating and they're giving you an opinion of how much you could qualify for. That's not really something you can go and write offers with on homes. The next one is pre-approval. Now this one is more verifiable. This is one, once you have your pre-approval, you can go write offers with. So this is where the lender asks you to send in all your documentation. So they're gonna ask for pay stubs to verify your income. They're gonna run your credit report to verify your debt. They're going to ask you kind of more intimate questions about things that you owe on debt-wise. And they're going to put all that information in a system that is most of the time called desktop underwriting. And that will calculate out and tell you whether you are approved and eligible for a certain dollar amount for a loan. And if it doesn't, then the lender adjusts and tells you how much you could qualify for. Now, the third one, this one is the one that, as someone that helps buyers and sellers, I love to see. This one is a fully underwritten or a loan commitment. This is where the lender takes all of your documentation, puts it together in a nice bundled package, and sends it to their underwriter, because the lender is actually not the person that makes the decision whether you get the loan or not at the end. It's the underwriter for the company they work for. So that pre-approval still is not seen by the underwriter, so it is not fully guaranteed you're gonna get that loan. But if they take that whole package and send it to their underwriter, that underwriter sees it and they put you through what's called fully underwritten. So when you're out writing offers with a loan commitment that's been stamped and approved by the actual underwriter, you're basically competing as a cash offer, or as close as possible as a cash offer, because you have a loan commitment, you're guaranteed. The only thing that needs to be approved still is the home you choose. Now, that's why it's important to either get pre-approved or, even better, fully underwritten. And if you don't know where to go for that, give us a call here at the number below and we'll get you connected with a wonderful lender that can do those things for you. In the meantime, subscribe to our YouTube channel. We submit a new video every Friday with valuable information for you.